by Paul Laurence Dunbar, who was an African American poet, worked in the Ohio area. I believe he died in Dayton, Ohio, living generally around the late 19th century. So this is a new piece, In Summer, by Madison composer Scott Waddell.